A memorial to the 500,000 Sinti and Roma people who were murdered by the Nazis has been inaugurated by German Chancellor Angela Merkel. It is intended to commemorate the dead and to remind people of the need to protect Europe's 12 million strong Roma population from discrimination and social exclusion.